gonna run some roof today. Talk to our operator down here. He'll get it in line for us here. It's a 212 pitch, so we gotta put some lap seal tape on this rib. Okay, so some water gets in here, we won't have to, it'll just soak that water right on a, they mark the center of the purlins here, so we know where to screw when we come back to screw all this off. Sink one there and then rinse and repeat.